हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश विद अंसार। आज आपके लिए मैं एक ऐसा लेसन लाया हूं जिसको सीखने के बाद आपके लिए इंग्लिश बहुत आसान हो जाएगी और स्पेलिंग्स में सिंगुलर से प्लूरल और प्लूरल से सिंगुलर बनाना बिल्कुल आसान हो जाएगा। लेट अस लर्न आवर लेसन नाउ। सो फर्स्ट व्हाट इज आवर लेसन नेम? इररेगुलर प्लूरल नाउंस। हाउ टू मेक इररेगुलर प्लूरल नाउंस? इररेगुलर प्लूरल नाउंस दे डू नॉट फॉलो a standard rule. However, they have different patterns. So what are they? What are these patterns? Let us learn in our new lesson. For example, if I write B-O-Y, so you will say that what is the plural of B-O-Y? So easy for you, you will say that aap kahenge S laga dijiye, boys. Very good. If I say G-I-R-L, girl, then again you will say that it is very simple for you. G-I-R-N-L-S, girls. Okay, if I write baby, B-A-B-Y, what is the plural for this one? B-A-B-I-E-S, babies. Okay, so if I write B-U-S, bus, then the plural is B-U-S-E-S. So this already we have learned, this set of rules. S is there, I-E-S here and E-S is there. Regular nouns follow these rules. What are these rules? S, yahan pe S lagana hai, yahan pe S lagana hai, yahan pe I-E-S lagana hai aur yahan pe E-S lagana hai. So regular nouns, they follow these rules. However, irregular nouns, they do not follow a standard rule. However, they have different patterns. So what are those patterns? Aaj hum wo patterns sikhenge. Example, for example, if I write P-O-O-P-H, tooth. If I write tooth, kya hum S laga sakte hain? Ise? Nahi laga sakte hain. I-E-S laga sakte hain, plural banane ke liye? Nahi laga sakte hain. E-S laga sakte hain, isko plural banane ke liye? Nahi laga sakte hain. Singular se plural banane ke liye English mein different patterns kyun hain? Kyunki English is not a pure language. English is not a pure language. It is a mixture of different languages. Okay? So many words have been taken in English. For example, from Latin, from Greek, from Italian, from French and Japanese, even Indian words, Indian languages, words from Indian languages also, you know, have been taken in English. That is the reason we face a lot of challenges in making singular to plural. Okay, इस lesson को सीखने के बाद आपके तमाम spelling से singular से plural बनाने की तमाम परेशानियाँ और तमाम you know problems दूर हो जाएंगे. Mid word vowel change. This is the first one. What is the meaning of this one? This rule. I will tell you. I will explain you in a simple, very simple way. So, ये mid word vowel change. क्या है ये? अभी आपके सामने रखूँगा. तो इसमें जो है, number one, if I write T-O-O-T-H, tooth. So, what is the plural of this one? We cannot add S, we cannot add ES, or we cannot add IES to make it plural. So, इसके लिए क्या करना है हमें? T, ये mid vowel क्या है यहाँ पे? Mid word vowel, double O. Double O को हमको यहाँ पे change करना होगा और ये बन जाएगा double E. और इस तरह से ये singular से plural बन जाएगा. Tooth, teeth, singular, plural. Tooth, teeth. If I write, for example, foot. If I write foot, so double O. And what is the changes? We can make it here. T, feet. So here, double E, here double O. So double O here will change to double E. And here double O also same change, taking, you know, to double E. So many words are there here. For example, if I write here, for example, man, M-A-N, man. So what is the plural for this one? Same pattern we have to follow. M-E-N, men. So man will become men. So here, mid-word vowel change. Mid-word vowel change. A will विल बी चेंज टू ई। यहाँ पे ए सिंगुलर में रहेगा तो प्लूरल में हम ई लिखेंगे, मैन मैन। वैसे ही हम और बहुत सारे एग्जाम्पल्स लिख सकते हैं, वुमन वुमन इज वन, वुमन इज वन, वुमन इज वन। सो व्हाट इज द प्लूरल? वीमेन, वुमन वीमेन। सो ये वुमन है, यहाँ पे ए है तो यहाँ पे ई हो जाएगा, वुमन वीमेन, सिंगुलर प्लूरल। सिमिलरली वी हैव मोर वर्ड्स, एम ओ यू एस ई, माउस। इफ आई राइट माउस, कैन यू टेल व्हाट इज द यू नो प्लूरल ऑफ माउस? ऑफ कोर्स एम आई सी ई, माइस। सिमिलरली इफ आई राइट लाउस, एल ओ एल ओ यू एस ई, लाउस। लाउस इज अ ब्लड सकिंग इंसेक्ट, सो एल आई सी ई, लाइस। लाउस will become lice. And if I write, for example, so have you got idea? Tooth, teeth, foot, feet, man, men, woman, women, mouse, mice, louse, lice. If I write goose, goose is a is an aquatic bird. Okay, goose. So here it will become geese. So this is you know the goose, here double O, here it singular, in singular we have double O, in plural we have double E. So this is how we can, you know, learn the language very easily with word vowel change. Tooth, teeth, foot, feet, man, men, woman, women, mouse, mice, louse, lice, goose, geese. So I can give you some more examples of compound nouns. They follow the same rule. What are the compound nouns? We will learn here some more rules using compound nouns. So compound nouns I will use for same rule for the compound nouns. Compound nouns also follow same rules here in irregular pronoun. So if I write, for example, workman, work, work, W-O-R-K, workman. Workman. So what is the plural of workman? Same thing. Mid word vowel change. Mid word vowel change. W-O-R-K-M-E-N. Workman. 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 So here A and here for singular we have A. Yahan pe A hai, A ke liye. Yahan pe workman E hai. So yahan pe ho jayega plural. Waise hi agar main likhta hu policeman. P-O-L-I-C-E, police, P-O-L-I-C-E, police, M-A-N, man, policeman, will change to policeman, P-O-L-I-C-E, police, M-E-N, men, policeman, same thing, policeman, policeman. If I write fisherman, F-I-S-H-E-R, fisherman, so same thing, it's compound noun, singular, will change like this, F-I-S-H-E-R, F-I-S-H-E-R, M-E-N, men, fisherman, fisherman, fisherman. And if I write, for example, workman, workman, policeman, policeman, fisherman, fisherman. If I write gentleman, gentleman, so what is the plural for this one, gentleman, gentleman. G-E-N-T-L-E-M-E-N, gentleman. So here, gentleman, gentleman. So here, what we can say, gentleman. Gentleman will change to gentleman. Postman, P-O-S-T, post, M-A-N, man. So, postman is one. How to change plural? Very easy. Post, P-O-S-T, post, M-E-N, man. Postman. You can notice here, workman, workman, policeman, policeman, fisherman, fisherman, gentleman, gentleman, and postman, postman. So these are the words, compound nouns. They also follow the same rule. What is the rule? Mid-word vowel change. Mid-word vowel change. So our next rule is, what is the next rule? Very simple rule. How to make singular plural? using what I can say, how to make irregular plural nouns. Very easy. Singular, if the singular word or noun ends in US, we have to add I at last by removing US. So US हमको निकाल कर I लगाना होगा plural बनाने के लिए. Examples, we have so many examples here. For example, if I write cactus, C A, cactus, C A C T I. So US will be removed and I is added. So this is cactus will become, singular cactus will become cacti. Cactus, cacti. So here you can notice that I have removed the US, last two letters US, and I have added here I. So it will become, this singular cactus will become cacti. So if I take one more example here, for example, focus, F-O-C-U-S. So here, focus, what is the last two letters? US. आखरी के दो letter US हैं, तो हमें plural बनाने के लिए F-O-C, C के बाद US को हटाकर I लगाना होगा. So it will become foci. Focus will become foci. Okay, cactus, cacti, focus, foci. If I want to write, so for example, if I write one more example of the that one, fungus, F-U-N-G-U-S. How to make plural? Fungus, fungus, F-U-N-G-U-S, fungus. So U-S, humko hatakar, F-U-N-G-I, fungi. So it will become fungi, fungus will become fungi. Okay, similarly we have more example. For example, if I write syllabus, S-Y-L-L-A-B-U-S, syllabus. So what will be the plural form of syllabus? F-S-Y-L-L-A-B, after B, U-S is removed, these two letters will be removed and I is added here. So syllabi, syllabus, syllabi. For example, radius, R-I-D-I-U-S, radius. So one more example, radius. So again, same thing. What is the rule? US you have to remove and you have to add I to make plural. So ready, R A D I, ready. After I, what is it? US. US will be removed and I is added. So here radius will become radii. Radius will become radii. Next one, for example, one more example of octopus. Octopus. If you write octopus, what will be the plural for octopus? Octopus. So same thing. O C T O P I. So U S is removed and we have to remove U S and we have to add I. Octopi. So octopus will become octopi. And one more, I can give you one more example. For example, hippopotamus. If I write hippopotamus. If I write hippopotamus, so what is the plural form of hippopotamus? So here, hippopotamus. So what is the plural form? Last same thing, H-I-P-P-O, hippo-p-o-t, after T, A, M, U-S is removed. U-S is removed and I will be added. So it will become hippopotami. So here, easily you can notice that singular U-S, if the singular word noun ends in US, we have to remove this US to make plural and we have to add I in place of US. So here cactus, US, here we have US and last two letters are US. We have to remove last two letters and we have to add I. So cacti. Similarly, focus, we have to remove US and I, we have to add. Focus, foci. Fungus, fungi. Here you can notice US and there I is there, last letter is I. Fungus, fungi, focus, focus, foci, fungus, fungi, syllabus, syllabi. Okay, radius, radii. US is removed and I is added. US ko nikal kar hume I add karna hoga plural banane ke liye. Then octopus, octopi, hippopotamus, and we have plural form of hippopotamus is hippopotami. So this is one more rule of irregular plural nouns. I hope you have understood this lesson so far. So one more rule is here, third rule of irregular plural nouns. Okay. So here, what is the irregular plural noun third rule? Some nouns, they use em. em as the plural endings. कुछ ऐसे नाउन है जिसमें आखिर में en लगता है plural ending के लिए. Plural ending. As the plural ending. So what are these? Let us just to, you know, have some examples. For example, if I write child, child, child लिखता हूँ मैं, तो यहाँ पे जो है प्लूरल, ये सिंगुलर है, सिंगुलर को प्लूरल बनाना है तो हमें क्या करना होगा, सी एच आई एल डी चाइल्ड, देन आर ई एम चिल्ड्रन, सो इट विल बिकम, चाइल्ड विल बिकम चिल्ड्रन. सो हियर लास्ट में ई एन ऐड होता है, चाइल्ड चिल्ड्रन, चाइल्ड चिल्ड्रन. सो सम नाउंस दे यूज ई एन एज द प्लूरल एंडिंग. वन मोर एग्जाम्पल इज, what is the one, what is one more example, for example ox, ox, so ox, so what is the plural of ox, ox, en, en will be added. So en, you can notice that en, en, we can add en for some nouns. Okay, so these, so what is the, you know, for, you know, what is the use of this one, some noun, what some nouns they use en as the, as the plural ending. Example child, children, en is there, ox, oxen. So these are only few nouns are there, they take, you know, they make, we can make plural by adding en. Okay, so better to memorize this irregular pronouns, irregular pronoun, plural nouns. What we have to do in order to become perfect in irregular plural nouns, we have to memorize them. I hope you have understood this lesson. Thank you very much for watching my video. Have a great day. Enjoy learning.